Vacation
in Aaron and Todd's house.
Yeah, you want to camp? Let's go camp out with the squatters. Actually, we could squat there, honey, and then we just own that house and be like, that's what you get for moving.
All right, we own it.
Sorry. We'll start like a whole Walter White operation over there. We'll just tint it and make meth.
I was just thinking if I get tired of being around you, it could be my office.
You get tired of me?
Nope. I was saying if, but that's never going to happen.
Crook and marker, better than worm piss. I'm trying to do a show here. There she is, folks. All right, bye. Tonight, I am going to do a couple of easy things. Well, one might not be easy, I don't know. We're just gonna make a pizza with like Pillsbury pizza crust because we're lazy as hell. Hopefully I can't mess that up. But then I got a special delivery from my mom.
That looks really good.
This is what we'll make in Aaron and Todd's house. Red Hots. I can make an apple grande. So Red Hots, apple compote, cheddar cheese on top of a crispy fried tortilla. It's called apple grande. It's a dessert from Taco John's that I grew up with my mom.
It's like a high-end Taco Bell.
Not that high-end. Better
it's like
than
Taco Bell. Medium-end Taco Bell.
Yes. Anyway, I'm gonna make that for dessert. Oh my god. Honey, it's 7:45. We're not gonna eat until 10.
Grandma has to eat by 8, honey.
I better get going then. We're gonna send you off on a trip with the Cufflinks. We went to Borrego Springs. That was our last trip before we got imprisoned. And then a little trip to a place called Julian. Everybody ready? Let's go! There's nowhere for me to run back there, so I just... Hola, hola.
I got a gal, she's the talk of the town. Some of my pals are trying to make her put me down.
But as long as I got my baby,
Oh my god, why are you fooling?
There's always potential for hilarity.
Ta-da.
Can you even fit in there? Watch your step, ogre.
Oh my god, that's not a full size bed, that's a twin.
Jamie and I are very small.
1953 was the last 4 digits of my home phone number growing up as a kid.
Ooh, this one's got a bit of a funk.
I think I'll take the small bed minus the funk. That's B.O.
That's what the hot tub's for.
Is that bougainvillea? Really it's dumb. Take your pick between child's bed,
wait,
stank trailer. It's like a prisoner sized bed. Oh my gosh. Yep. Can you sleep in child's pose?
And then what's the other one?
It has...
Like a cat.
Hey, this is 100% the same model of Airstream as they use in Swingers.
You're right, because they like they told me to like, make out. This is the one I had for Paul and Troy.
You know what would be really hilarious is Cody in this situation.
Oh, yeah.
Ken, nope.
Well, if you have to go pee, you can come over to our room.
I will kick Ken's ass. Why you gotta use this picture? I hate this picture so much.
What are you talking about? You're looking like two different ways. It's pretty cool.
Hey,
you've asked for this.
We all know what's gonna happen.
I mean, these
people.
So is it gonna be a bit?
Yes.
She's so sweet that she can't be eaten.
So
One little tradition that I'm excited about with Here Taste This is the opening of a cylinder of Pillsbury. I can't open one of these things without it being like, did you see the movie Hurt Locker? If I tear it just a little too much, kablooey.
Do you hear this sound
broad out here? I don't know how to answer that. Roll it, bake it, pre-bake it, bake it. It says we can shape it any way we want, honey. How do you want to shape it?
Like a pizza?
Yeah, basically I'm making a scroll pie. You know what? I'm going to write a pizza constitution. What would the pizza constitution be?
First amendment would be crusty.
She wouldn't be saying this from experience with Mr. Heavy Hand here. So I'm only going to use half of this because it's a very thin crust.
What? What did I just say about crusts? Oh, I like that you made it a little...
It's a scroll!
You rolled it up like a scroll.
Where have you been?
It's been a dragon.
Talk in my eye. Crunch in your eyes.
I never seen you laugh like that. Get on that pizza. I'd like to have it tonight.
Oh my god, it's 8:05.
Scully, you know what time it is? We got Scully some fresh food.
Fresh pet.
We talk like as if we're giving endorsements. We don't really care.
I mean, it smells good. I eat it, but I don't eat meat.
Should I eat one?
What do you think, Scully? I'm gonna eat some of your food.
Pretty good.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought you were like about to vomit. You're doing the like. Ooh.
It tastes like a little piece of sausage. It's good. Maybe we could put some on the pizza.
She's sitting down here like.
She's so confused.
Seriously, can we get on with this?
Yeah. Crunch your crunchums.
There's one.
Spin.
Good girl.
She doesn't fart. Oh, why did she spit it out?
She's like, Daddy ate it? It's not good enough for me. This is a dog that eats her own dookie. And
seriously. Spool.
Olive oil. Fresh garlic. Boom. Italian spice.
H1. Pre-bake this.
Fake sausage. Vegan cheese.
Spinach.
Mushroom.
How's that sound, honey?
Maybe I'd use a different oven mitt. But change it up. We got a pizza constitution coming up. Compared to the dog food, a little bit of daylight.
Can't for me, there's nobody that cares for me.
in California. To make apple grande, fried tortilla, I'm gonna go for half a cup of sugar.
Oh, god damn it.
Eyeballing the cinnamon, a little bit of nutmeg. Everything's okay. Fine. So I hope you've been enjoying some of the music from our gig in Borrego Springs with the Cufflinks. Not exactly apple compote. The most important part. I'm gonna put this in the oven for just a minute. Whoops. Normally I'd say you could have that apple, but my god, it's swimming in sugar. No. Okay. At long last.
Time to eat.
There it is, folks. The pizza constitution. I'm not going to drop this one in my foot because it's a sacred document.
Get your plate, grab a beverage, get peace.
Okay. And
the repast awaits your mouth.
That wasn't that great, was it?
Your taste this episode 52, one for each in the deck.
Legacy deck?
I knew you would say that.
Constitutional pizza.
Pizza constitution.
Yum.
Kind of a cracker though, with sauce. Cracker with sauce, signing off.
What happened here? Oh, not bad, honey.
I still don't know how to make a compote.
There's this thing called the internet.
Maybe this show can be coming back later and being like, okay, here's what I was supposed to do.
Yeah, but it has to be hosted by Chris Hardwood. It's called After the Taste.
What?
Aftertaste.